Hey guys, Starbucks here. Welcome back to my video, and today we're going to be doing a server review on JailsMC. So yeah, the IP is play.jailsmc.net. It'll be shown on the screen now. And the forums link is jailsmc.net. So yeah, it's a pretty new server owned by It's ICB, who I'm pretty good friends with. He's a nice guy. And yeah, let's get right into the video. Alright, so we're going to be 1v1ing XX Depressed XX. She's a YouTuber on here. So yeah. Alright. And my ping is trash. I'm gonna lose. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What's up, baby? I beat her. Alright, so I'm gonna be mining. And so, yeah. I'm not gonna really do the chat things because I don't want to right now. I think this is Llama. Yeah, okay. Okay. Alright, so my goal is to not rank up, because that's going to be a bit difficult, but my goal is more to maybe hit 1,100 mine blocks. That would be pretty lit by the end of the episode. So it's a little server review that I'm doing. I'll hop to spawn for a second after I do an inventory cell. So I don't really get the best internet on here, because I have no idea, actually. I don't think it's hosted in the US, to be honest. But, you know, it doesn't matter. It's not like a PvP server, so yeah, I don't really need the best internet here. So, of course. Alright. So yeah, let's just keep, okay, alright. Alright, let's just sell. I just made 100 million out of that. It's pretty lit. Rank up. Yeah, I still need 10 more money. Let's go to spawn. Let's spell spawn, right? Go there. Alright, so we can use that. Buy. These are the ranks, rank upgrades. Yeah. Then there's the ranks. Boom. Crate keys. And then there's the, you could buy unbands and unmutes. There are challenges. Whoa, this is pretty lit. This is actually a pretty cool system, not gonna lie. There's a help center, which technically types slash help for you. There's a shop where you can buy stuff, which you can also get to by typing slash shop. There's an ender chest that you can't use, apparently. Okay. And then, yeah, this looks like a pretty nice bolt spawn. Just the original A, B, C, D mines. And then to get to your mine, you can just do slash mine. Or you can go to warp, just do type warp, and I'll just do warp N. Or, yeah. So, yeah, guys. Now, let's just look at my amazing, that's not my ping. Server, why are you lying to me? Alright, server's lying to me. Ooh, pickaxe upgrader. Ooh, this is lit, man. Ooh. I'm gonna have to get some more coins by winning these. Alright, so yeah. The goal is to get to, I'll say, 1,400 blocks mined in the end of the episode. So, yeah. That's my goal. So, yeah. I don't know why I keep saying so, yeah. Oh my god, help. Okay, let's just keep going. Let's just look at the entertaining chat while we're at it. Here's Swag Plays about her broken mouse. Very intriguing story. I would like to hear more of it. Definitely want to hear more. Listen to it all day if I could.
Kidding.
Alright, so, yeah. StarbucksFrapp knows I'm a hacker. No comment. So, yeah, come on. Alright, guys, we're gonna go to 1,500 and yeah. So, yeah, I'm just gonna ignore all chat stuff right now. And twice. Oh, God. She's not kidding. Slash sell. Oh, my. Alright, and then let's just keep going. And I'm gonna stop at exactly 1,500. Here we go. Alright, 1,000, 180, alright, boom, that was lit, GG. Alright guys, I'm just going to end off the video by showing off Warp A, which is obviously the first mine you start off with. See, this is pretty helpful, some pretty nice signs, and you just mine these and obviously type slash sell or go over there and sell them. And yeah. Well guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button. And yeah, have a great day. Peace out.